Om Namah Shivaya. Hi friends, how are you? In this video, we are going to learn about Bennett's fracture and Boxer's fracture. Okay, Bennett's fracture and Boxer fracture. Okay, first Bennett's fracture. It is an oblique fracture of the base of the first metacarpal. It is intra-articular and can be associated with subluxation and dislocation of the metacarpal. Okay, Bennett's fracture. It is an oblique fracture of the base of the first metacarpal. It is intra-articular and may be associated with subluxation and dislocation of the metacarpal. Coming to the figure, if you see this figure, this is the first metacarpal. Okay, this is the first metacarpal. In this first metacarpal, Bennett's fracture occur at the base. Okay, this is the base, at the base of the oblique fracture occur at the base of the first metacarpal, we call that Bennett's fracture. Next, Boxer fracture. It is a fracture of the neck of the metacarpal and most commonly involves the neck of the fifth metacarpal. Boxer's fracture. It is the fracture of neck of metacarpal and most commonly involves the neck of fifth metacarpal. Okay, see here, and this is the fifth metacarpal. Okay, this is the fifth metacarpal of hand. Okay, see here, this is the neck of the fifth metacarpal, and the fracture occur at the neck of the fifth metacarpal, that means little finger. Okay, we call that Boxer's fracture. See once again, Bennett's fracture. It is an oblique fracture of the base of the first metacarpal. It is intra-articular and may be associated with subluxation and dislocation of the metacarpal. Next, Boxer's fracture. It is fracture of the neck of the metacarpal and most commonly involves the neck of the fifth metacarpal. Okay guys, this is about the Bennett's and Boxer fracture. Okay guys, if you like this video, like, share and subscribe. Thank you.